Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are good. Let's start. Standard 2, there are nouns, right? One and many. It's called the singular nouns and plural noun. In last lecture, you already learned how the nouns are singular and plural, right? We added s, we added es, we added ves, right? So there are so many rules, you also know that very well. Now let's go with the next exercise. Exercise E, match the singular nouns in column A with their plural in column B. Drawing lines. Kya karna hai? Match karna hai. So match the singular nouns in column A with their plural in column B by drawing लाइन्स. लाइन्स के थ्रू आपको क्या करना है, कनेक्ट करना है सिंगुलर टू प्लूरल. लेट्स स्टार्ट. फर्स्ट वन, ए इज अ माउस. सो माउस इज अ सिंगुलर नाउन, बट प्लूरल फॉर्म ऑफ माउस इज माइस, एम आई सी ई. सेकेंड वन, वुमेन, डब्ल्यू ओ एम ए एन. वुमन मीन्स की लेडीज, राइट? वुमेन. The plural form is woman, W-O-M-E-N. Third one is tooth. Tooth means एक ही दांत, but the correct answer is C, teeth. Ox, the correct answer is A, oxen. Fifth one is goose, the correct answer is gazes. And sixth one is child. The correct answer is children. एक ही बच्चा होगा तो child, but more than one, children. Fill in the blanks using the correct form of the nouns given in the brackets. Correct nouns आपको क्या करने है, use करने है, right? There are two dash in your town. Factory आएगा या factories आएगा? बिकॉज ऑलरेडी कहा है देर आर टू मीन्स मोर देन वन है, राइट? सो आंसर इज फैक्ट्रीज. देर आर टू डैश इन आवर टाउन. सो फैक्ट्री आएगा या फैक्ट्रीज आएगा? द करेक्ट आंसर इज फैक्ट्रीज, बिकॉज देर आर टू ऑलरेडी. दे सेड दैट कि देर आर टू फैक्ट्रीज मीन्स मोर देन वन, राइट? So, factories, the plural form. Second one, Meera lost a yesterday, dash yesterday. Meera lost a. Now, a means a. A shows that there are one thing she is lost, right? So, Meera lost a notebook, not notebooks, not more than one. Only one thing she can lost. She have lost, right? Kunal got many. Now, not one thing, it's a many, more than one, right? Kunal got many presents. Presents is the correct answer. Presents on his birthday. Fourth one, there were some dash swimming in the pond. So, there were some goose. Fifth one, the children like only one story, one, not more than one, only one story, right? Let's go with the next exercise. The jump blade words given below are the plural of some nouns. Write the words correctly and then write their singular forms. Means jumbled words दिए गए आपको. Letters क्या किए हैं, जम्बल, कन्फ्यूज किए. आपको करेक्ट फॉर्म करना है letters को, फिर plural form और singular form क्या करने हैं, लिखने हैं, right? Plural and singular form. Now first one is APLMS. So answer is lamps. And singular form is lamp.
Second one, LLODS. The correct answer is doll, right? So singular is doll and plural is dolls. Third one, ICME. The correct answer is mice, right? So mice is a plural form, but mouse is the singular form. Fourth one, PISHS. So correct answer is sheep, right? So sheep is a singular, but plural form of sheep is ships. Fifth one, OTAMOETS. The correct answer is tomatoes, right? So tomatoes is a plural form, and if I want any plural form to singular, convert. So tomatoes, the last word is ES. So what can I do? I remove the ES. So I get the singular noun, tomato. Sixth one, LLABNS. So answer is balloons. So singular noun is balloon. Seventh one, TGRIES. Tiger, tigers, right? So answer is tiger and tigers. HUSOES. ES means houses, and singular noun is house. Ninth one, TEESR. So tree or trees. And last one is BDIRS. So birds and bird. Let's go with the last exercise. Write the plurals of the singular noun given in brackets and complete the sentence. Now, kya kaha hai? Write the plurals of singular nouns given in bracket. Brackets mein aapko jo plurals diye gaye, uske aapko kya likhne hai? Singular likhne hai, right? Let's start. All the men, M-A-N, men. So correct answer is M-E-N, men. And woman, so W-O-M-E-N, woman. Clap for the singer. Second one, the cat. So plural form is cats. At the farm, love to eat mouse. Mouse, mice. Third one, the farmer took all the goose. So goose, S-E, gooses. And oxen into the animal shelter. Fourth one, children should wash their foot or feet and brush their tooth. Tooth means a singular, but plural is teeth, before bedtime. Fifth, the teacher told the pupil. Pupil means students. So plural form is pupils. Pupils, to keep their book. So books on the table. I hope you all are enjoying this lecture. Thank you.